So, Robert, you're saying that we need to address microaggressions? And that white guilt is the answer to white racism?